Hey, this is Dr. K from iMedicalSchool. Let's go over a quick MCAT question together. So the question is, a particle is traveling at 100 meters per second. How long does it take a particle traveling at this speed, 100 meters per second, to slow down to 20 meters per second at a constant rate of deceleration in about 60 meters? Take some time and pause the video here so you can figure out the problem. The answers to choose from include A, 1 second, B, 2 seconds, C, 1.5 seconds, D, 3 seconds, and E, 4 seconds. Let's figure out the answer together. So let's make sure we understand what the question is asking. The question is asking how much time does it take for this particle to slow from 100 meters per second to 20 meters per second at a constant rate of deceleration over a 60 meter length. To figure this out, we need to find the average velocity. The average velocity I calculated was by taking the sum of the initial velocity and the final velocity, then dividing that sum by 2. If we plug in our numbers, then we have 100 plus 20, which is 120. We divide 120 by 2, and we get 60, which we now know 60 meters per second is our average velocity. Now that we know the average velocity that the particle is decelerating at, now we need to figure out the time it takes. So velocity is equal to distance divided by time. If we solve for time, then time equals the distance divided by velocity. Let's plug in our numbers so that the time it takes to decelerate is 60 divided by 60, which is 1 second. So the time it takes to decelerate is 1 second. So it takes 1 second for the particle to go from 100 meters per second to 20 meters per second in a distance of 60 meters. So the correct answer is A. Well, that's our MCAT question. So thanks for watching. Make sure to share, like, comment, and subscribe. This is Dr. K, and I'll see you next time.